Leave this to me.
It's my turn, Python.
Isn't it just precious?
A unicorn? But they don't exist.
They do now!
Oh.
we woke up to more upsetting news. News of Bumpy Junction claiming yet another district. I feel that it is my duty to remind everyone about the history of rock in this city. Back then, we found that rock only...
Ingenious!
It's a different take from home.
Indeed, indeed.
EVM into the scene, we created a landscape where everyone loved lives. Not based on some forgettable past, but of actual interest. I'm ashamed to say that these people who voted for Bumpy Junction reminds me of the past. They're only voting for the alternative because it feels fashionable to go against the norm. Do not be influenced by these troublemakers. If you follow them, expect delays in advance because they are all flash and no substance. For a governance that works, you must choose the party that is more aligned to what you love about music. You must choose order. Order leads to progress in vinyl
city. Excuse me, have you heard of 1010? Please check them out.
People of Vinyl City, this is Tatiana. Today, we woke up to more upsetting news. News of Bumpy Junction claiming yet another district. I feel that it is my duty to remind everyone
Oi,
about
this area's off limits.
Whoa, take it easy there, kiddo. What's with the cape?
It's a parachute, la, missy. One day, I'll join the Air Force and become a man of the sky.
Air Force? Sorry to burst your bubble, but Vinyl City only has a Navy.
What a joke. There's a flying airship that goes around the city.
If you look closely, it's actually a battleship.
No way.
Do not be influenced by these troublemakers. If you follow them, expect delays in advance because they're all flash and no substance. For a governance that works, you must choose a party that is more aligned to what you love about music. You must choose order. Order.
Thank you.
Leave this to me.
Huh?
It's up! Have it ready!